remove battery. Loosen bottom door screws. Pry up bottom door and remove it. Disconnect antenna cables. Remove screw that secures wireless module. And now it can be removed or replaced. In description of this video you can find useful links to various laptop disassembly tools and parts.